Hello everyone, I hope you are all in good condition and healthy. Welcome to Meet Me Again, Party Roseate. In this session I will explain about how to operate the ball mill cement grinding system. Ball mill cement grinding system, when viewed from the type of equipment used and the way of operation, consists of two types, including ball mill without using pre-grinding, as shown in this configuration display. Then, the ball mill system that uses pre-grinding, as shown in this configuration display. On this occasion, we will focus on explaining about ball mill cement grinding system without using pre-grinding, and in the next session we will explain about ball mill cement grinding using pre-grinding. Ball mill cement grinding system without using pre-grinding. Before operating the ball mill system, there are several important things you must understand, including 1. Type, function, and working principle of main equipment and supporting equipment. 2. An important parameter in controlling the operation of the ball mill system. 3. Standard operating procedure for ball mill system, about how to start operation procedure and how to stop operation procedure. Type, function, and working principle main equipment and supporting equipment ball mill milling system without pre-grinding. In this view, we can see that there are several main equipment used to operate the cement milling process with the ball mill system without a pre-grinder. These include the following: 1. Hopper for clinker, gypsum, and additive. Its function is to prepare the material to be ground in the ball mill. Each hopper is equipped with a belt weight feeder. Its function is to weigh the material to be milled into the ball mill. Ball mill, its function is to grind clinker, gypsum, and additive materials simultaneously, according to a predetermined composition. Ball mill is rotated using a motor drive, with electric power adjusted to the design of the cement production capacity. Then, the bucket elevator, its function is to transport material out of the ball mill to the separator. Next, separator, its function is to separate coarse and fine materials. Fine material into product, and coarse material return to ball mill for grinding back. The separator is equipped with a variable speed motor drive to rotate the dynamic rotor. The higher the rotation of the separator rotor, the smoother the product material, and vice versa. Baghouse filter, its function is to catch product cement dust. Filter baghouse is equipped with transportation equipment to transport product materials to the silo. Then, mill ID fan, its function is to draw air and fine materials from inside the ball mill and from the separator. Mill ID fan is equipped with a damper, whose function is to adjust the amount of air intake as needed. Furthermore, cement silo, its function is to accommodate cement products resulting from the milling process. Cement products transport equipment to the top silo, generally using the bucket elevator, and some using airlift conveying. For types of equipment, separators, and baghouse filters, we will explain in detail in another session. Important parameters in controlling the operation of the ball mill grinding system, including: set point feed material, its function is to adjust the amount of material, clinker plus gypsum plus additive, which will be fed into the ball mill. Material tailings is an indicator of reject material from the separator. Mill sound, or mill level, which functions as an indicator of the material level in the ball mill. Mill motor power, as indicator of the electrical load used to rotate the ball mill. Cement temperature shows as an indicator of the temperature of the cement coming out of the mill. Water injection, this is needed if the cement temperature is too high. Draft and mill outlet temperature, which functions as an indicator of air pull at the mill outlet and operating temperature in the ball mill. Ampere bucket elevator, as an indicator of the material load in the bucket elevator. Separator speed, its function is to control the fineness of the product. The higher the rotation of the separator, the smoother the product, but the tailings material increases, and vice versa. Draft and inlet bag filter temperature, to determine the air pull and temperature that will enter the bag filter. Mill ID fan damper, its function is to control the air pull in the mill and separator system. Circulation air damper, its function is to control circulating air to the separator. If the damper is open too large, it can reduce the mill outlet draft, and vice versa. Mill ID fan motor power is an indicator of electrical power on the mill ID fan during operation for the cement milling production process. Product quality, this is the report data from the quality analysis by the laboratory. As an example, Blaine, SO3, residue 45 micron, LOI. Those are the important equipment and parameters which are used to operate the ball mill without a pre-grinder. Furthermore, for the ball mill operating procedure without a pre-grinder, we will explain in the next video session. With the title, How to Operate a Ball Mill System Without a Pre-Grinder. Thank you for watching this video, hopefully it's useful, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and share it with your friends who need it. See you in the next video.